All set?
Thanks again.
You're welcome.
Miss Howe, may I ask you something?
Sure.
I hope you won't take this the wrong way, but my field is human sexual dynamics. And just now I had the strangest impression, please tell me if I'm wrong, that something happened when you and I were introduced. I sensed some spark, some flicker of response on your part. Very subtle, but unmistakable. Was I imagining that?
I think so.
Well, my mistake. I'm sure you understand.
Of course.
You are aware I wasn't being judgmental.
Of course.
It's the response itself that interested me, purely as a scientist. And you are quite sure that on some very basic level, you didn't experience an undeniable attraction?
Positive.
Well, I'm glad we cleared that up. Still, I can't keep wondering whether your subconscious may not be trying to tell us something.
I swear to you, Dr.
When I hear such facile denial, it always sets off a little alarm in my head.
Dr. Crandall.
Call me Lawrence.
Let me make this as clear as I know how. There was no attraction when we met or since. I felt nothing. I feel nothing. Zero. Nada. Zip.
Zip. Interesting unconscious choice of words.
Try this word. Out.
All right. Sorry.
Man. I give up. You make me crazy with desire and I can't keep my hands off you. What do you want?
Sign these invoices and then be gentle.
We'll be in touch.
Dr. Crandall, may I speak with you a moment?
Of course.
Oh, I want to apologize to you for having that conversation and then me getting a little bit upset. I hope you don't think me rude.
Oh, of course not. You answered my questions honestly in the spirit in which they were asked. So that's an end of that.
Thank you.
That's all right. You meet someone, you find him unattractive, even repulsive. It happens.
Well, I don't think you're repulsive.
Don't think you have to worry about my feelings.
I think you're an attractive man.
Really, that's very flattering. As a matter of fact, I'm really quite awkward and uncomfortable around women. As a matter of fact, the very idea of my propositioning you or having an opening line or doing something so blatant as...
Rubbing your foot along my leg?
Exactly.
You're doing that right now.
Oh, goodness. Was that you? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was a table leg. The supple, quivering table leg that goes on forever. Just a natural mistake.
You're still doing it. You have a hole in your sock.
Like it?